more security at the quarterback position.
It'll be a handoff to Jerick McKinnon to start, and he gets blown up in the backfield by C.J. Gardner-Johnson, the nickel safety.
Attack.
Toss it with McKinnon, with Juszczyk blocking. An excellent job by the Saints defense, led by one of their leading tacklers, DeMario Davis. Play fake to Jermichael Hasty. Mullins with a shot down the middle, and it's broken up. Malcolm Jenkins, that veteran safety you were talking about, got in the way. Nick Mullins back to work. The fake handoff, and then the sweep for Brandon Aiyuk. Nothing there. He'll get taken down by Marcus Williams. We got time for a game break. Let's
give the backfield coming when he gets lined up on that edge.
Mullins with five in the pattern again. A little bit high that time for McKinnon. And nearly scooped up off the deck, but it'll be incomplete. Third down and long coming up. Marshawn Lattimore was in the area.
The sticks and see if you can't convert here.
Well, conservative with a draw play and nothing doing for McKinnon. Absolutely blistered by David Onyemata.
It's a possession. That's crazy.
Keep it on the ground with McKinnon, and there's that stout run defense of the Saints. Quad Alexander, the former San Francisco 49er, making his New Orleans debut today with the stop. For the 49ers. Mullins under pressure, and down he goes. DeMario Davis with a huge play. The penalty set up first and goal, but the Niners unable to cash in.
Turn in there, he's got no room to extend it to the edge and unless your linebacker get the ball.
A lot of traffic that time. The blitz getting to Nick Mullins, and Gardner Johnson was right in the thick of it. Incompletion leads to third down. McKinnon with a penalty marker thrown. Good penetration by Marcus Davenport. McKinnon is the lone back. Mullins on the boot. Mullins trying to dump it back over the middle for Brandon Aiyuk. And incomplete.
Go.
On fourth down. Handoff, nothing there. Ball may have been loose. Either way, it's a stuff for the New Orleans rush attack on defense. The number two rushing attack in the lead, led by Onyemata and Jenkins. Another negative play. Saints get it back. Left in the NFL. Third down and five. That's batted down. Excellent job by Trey Hendrickson, who is having a phenomenal fourth year in the NFL. Four-man rush. Mullins down the middle and intercepted. Picked up by Malcolm Jenkins. Back-to-back weeks with a pick for the veteran.
Nick Mullins just doesn't see him. He's hiding. He's on the line of scrimmage. He drops back, reads the eyes of the quarterback. Bam! And we're going the other way.
Well, it's been an entertaining game. We've got a good one so far. Seven-point game. Mullins back to work. And he gets knocked down by C.J. Gardner-Johnson. First career sack. The nickel safety, who's been impactful all game long. Got past the block.
To run you over.
That's eight negative plays from this Saints defense. Here he comes again. Clean to Mullins, who gets rid of it. Incomplete. He is all over the field right now. Mullins, he's had identification issues when he's been in there. That's going to be key the rest of this game. They'll go draw play here for McKinnon, and Onyemata catches up to him. That was an impressive three and out from this Saints defense. Patrick Robinson is on for Marshawn Lattimore at cornerback for New Orleans. Mullins into traffic for Juszczyk, incomplete. That was C.J. Gardner-Johnson in the area again for the Saints defense. Their first few possessions, nothing since. Here is Aiyuk. Nothing there. DeMario Davis with the hit. He and Malcolm Jenkins came in tied at the top of the tackle charts for the Saints defense. Looking for Hasty, the bobble, the catch, and then there is DeMario Davis again. Loss of five on the play, and it's third down. Bigger arm is in the game for third and 21. They need the 46-yard line. And Beathard's going to take a deep shot. Behind the defense, James, but Marcus Williams recovers.
I am going to go until I heard the whistle. That's what I've been taught.
Mullins lofting it. Ayuk in traffic. And incomplete with Patrick Robinson in coverage. He has stepped in here in the fourth quarter. In his final college game that capped off a great career where he beat all of Brett Favre's records. That one incomplete off of Onyemata. To stay in it. Another four-man rush. Mullins looking for Bourne. Jump ball, and it is intercepted by Patrick Robinson. In for the injured Marshawn Lattimore. Robinson comes up with a clutch defensive play.
Hit him with a stutter go, and Patrick Robinson does.